Hi! In this tutorial, I will show you how to create an AR Configurator scene for your Easy AR app from scratch.
Hi, I'm Shanara Pires, Customer Educator at Render Island by Librome. So let's get started.
First, you have to create a duplicate of the AR single object by going to Easy AR, then Scenes, and then duplicate it by using Command D. You can rename it as AR Configurator and load it by double-clicking on it. You can see the AR Configurator scenes over here. You can add a new canvas here by right-clicking on the hierarchy panel and clicking UI and clicking Canvas. This canvas is responsible for adding our configurable button. I add a button by right-clicking Canvas and going to UI and then Button. I'm renaming the button to Show Hide Plain Button and then moving it to the right top corner by holding the Alt key and clicking this. I will also change the width and height to 100 and remove the text from this button by clicking the drop-down arrow, right-clicking Text and clicking Delete. I will also add some offset to the button on both the x-axis and the y-axis by editing it here. This button can be used to show and hide planes that are being detected in AR. For that, I will go to Canvas and click Add Component and select Show Detected Planes script over here. At first, I will not click Plane Enable so that the planes will not be seen. I will then connect this button with the script over here by clicking Show Hide Plane button and clicking this plus button. I will drag and drop our canvas here and change the function to Show Detected Planes and then select Show Hide Planes. You have to also add a sprite over here by clicking on Canvas again and searching for the grid button here to place it over here. I want another button as an AR Occlusion Quality Control button. So I duplicate this and rename it as AR Occlusion Quality Control. This button is responsible for adding AR occlusion to your scene for your AR objects to be covered well with physical objects. I add some offset for this button and change this sprite to the eye. I then remove this one and click the plus sign again. By clicking this button, I want to control our quality from this AR quality control panel in the AR camera option. So, I go to the AR Occlusion Quality Control button and drag and drop this AR camera here and change the function to AR Occlusion Quality Controller and select Show Quality Panel. Once I click this button, I want to show the panel, so I tick this checkbox here. Finally, you have to go to Canvas and click Add Component again and find the Configurator controller script and add it. We are going to add our high back chair model by searching for it in the Easy AR prefabs folder under Assets. We are now able to see the chair here. I want to add the configurable object as this prefab, so I go to our scene again and go to Canvas. Here, I have added the quality control button by dragging it here to use it as a reference to position the configurable buttons. We also want to add the color button sprite. You search for it here in the search bar and find it in the common sprites in the Easy AR folder. You go to the canvas again and drag and drop this color sprite over here. This sprite is responsible for showing the color of our texture mats, which is why I kept this white color button here. We also have to add other textures here. We're trying to change the color of our high back chair model between four base colors, so you change it to four textures here. You can now go to textures here and click high back and see the four base color textures. You can then drag and drop the four base color textures here as elements. We then have to match our texture color with our property here. We click on the color here and select the eyedropper tool and select the color we want from here. This needs to be done for each of the four elements. That's all we need to do for the Configurator controller script. I will show our Configurator controller script here, and you can see that we are taking our color button and class from here. I have added our texture and color property. I'm going to search high back chair, getting the first element of this chair and then referencing this mesh render and getting the base color from here. We have added the blue one here at first, and you can add the other colors here to change the color of the high back model. So as you can see in this script, we are creating our buttons, and by clicking on the buttons, we can see that this change color method is running. This change color method is responsible for changing the texture by getting the mesh render and getting the first material. You can also see here that we want to take the first child, and we can see here that the high back is the first child. We can also see here that in the mesh renderer that we can take the high back cushion material as the first material. We can also set our textures from our reference textures from here. We will now get back to our scene. We are already done with our buttons, so you can remove this quality control button over here by going to AR Scene Handler, Canvas, and Quality Control button, and then deleting it as shown, because we have already put our quality control buttons into our new canvas. Once you delete the AR Quality Control button over here, make sure to go to AR Session Origin and add our new quality control button under Place on Plane script. You can drag and drop our new AR Occlusion Quality Control button here. You can then save the scene. If you want to add a menu for this, you can go to the Easy AR Scenes folder and pick Single Object Selection. This is the menu of our configurator, so we can go to our canvas, go to panel, and change the text from here. I am changing it to AR Configurator. You then go to this icon here and change it to the high back chair icon. The text can also be changed to high back chair as seen here. Finally, you can add the method button home click event. So I get here by clicking single object selection button. The initial data will show the Show Prefab in AR View option, but we want to change it to AR Configurator. You have to also add the High Back Chair Prefab here by searching for it again in the Easy AR Prefabs AR Objects folder and then dragging and dropping it here. You have now created your AR Configurator and can now change your caption here to AR Configurator. You can now save the scene. You can build the scene by going to File, Build Settings, and removing all these scenes seen here. You can then go to Easy AR Scenes folder again and reopen the Build Settings from File. You can then drag and drop the single object selection scene first and then the AR Configurator. You can easily change your platform by clicking on whichever one you want as well. Since I want to build it for iOS, I will select iOS and click Build.
If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.